11:45 a.m. The Waterford Police Department was informed by Taylor Police Department of the possibility of an active shooter entering Pontiac with the intention of shooting multiple victims. Waterford Township Dispatch also advised that they received information earlier in the morning regarding a shooting in the city of Taylor, which had already resulted in a murder. The dispatcher further broadcast information that the shooter might be coming to the Pontiac area in a white semi-tractor, semi-tractor that was involved in the Taylor murder. Around noon, a similar vehicle was spotted in the township. A call came over to the radio that the white tractor wanted by Taylor was seen leaving a business in Waterford Township. Detective Sergeant Brent Ross of the Waterford Police Department and other members of the Detective Bureau prepared to respond to the business location. In addition, the Road Patrol Division was sent to assist in the hostile situation. Now, shortly after the township's update, a uniformed patrol officer located the suspect in his truck driving away from the business where he was spotted. He followed the truck, and the suspect stopped his vehicle, got out of the truck, and began shooting at the officer with an AK-47 rifle. The suspect then re-entered the truck and drove away. All available personnel responded to the area. Detective Sergeant Ross found the shooter driving the truck on Dixie Highway, and soon after, the shooter's semi-tractor truck struck another vehicle, disabling his truck. Once the shooter's vehicle came to a stop, Detective Sergeant Ross quickly pulled behind him. He grabbed his shotgun and exited the vehicle to confront the shooter. The suspect got out of the semi-tractor with a rifle. And before the suspect could shoot, Detective Sergeant Ross fired the suspect with his shotgun, ending the standoff when the shooter sustained a disabling gunshot injury. The suspect was taken into custody and transported to the hospital by EMS for treatment. Two victims were shot and killed during the suspect's shooting spree in Taylor, with multiple victims injured. The suspect's rounds damaged numerous vehicles and property and the AK-47 and a large amount of ammunition were recovered from the truck. It was obvious that the shooter had not been stopped by Detective Sergeant Ross, his rampage would not have ended anytime soon. The quick response by the officers and decisive actions by Detective Sergeant Ross saved countless lives that day. And because of his actions, Detective Sergeant Ross, we are proud of you and present to you Police Officer of the Year Award. The detective is out of the country, so we will make sure he gets his award.